This is how it all began. Which, of course, leads to nonsense like this. A few months ago, I reunited with my childhood friend, Eddie Brock. What is that? It's our inheritance. Eddie's dad and my dad worked together before they died.
We believe the suit may be the final step. Finally, a cure for cancer. People are dying all over the world. All I want to do is try to help them. But because I signed the wrong paper for the wrong person, I can't.
They had taken the suit away from Dad, and I was going to take it back. I thought, I knew, I could finish what he started. I felt good. Great. More than myself. It didn't last.
What's happening to me? Get this off of me!
I don't know what the suit had become or what it had done to me, but I have super spider powers and I couldn't control it, so I don't think anyone could ever hope to. But when Eddie found out what I had done, who I really was, well, he was pretty angry.
Our fathers died to create me, and now will too.
Dodge those. I gotta get Eddie off campus before somebody gets hurt.
Give it back.
It's really not done.
I can't go swinging around in my nerd clothes.
I just have to finish stitching up a hole in the butt, and then I'll give it back to you.
I can explain the hole in the butt, by the way.
Please don't. Come by the place in about half an hour, and I'll have it ready for you.
All right. I'm gonna run by home and grab my web shooters. I've been sitting on my tush all day. Time for a little workout. Let's start with some wall crawling. Just have to jump up there, no biggie. Jump and then jump again. Sure, it breaks the laws of physics, but so do most things I do. It's me, the amazing jumping man. The spectacular leaping dude.
Police have attempted to apprehend the man, identified as 33-year-old Herman Schultz, in a daring daylight bank robbery attempt. Schultz.
Web zipping is great for low buildings like these. These buildings are tall enough to web swing off of pretty easily. I ever do before I was able to web swing? Oh, yeah, I remember. I used to get my butt kicked and people called me names. Oh, and the wedgies. The glorious super wedgies. Good times. Actually, that still happens a lot. Done with my butt hole yet? There's an idiot causing trouble a few blocks from here. I need to skedaddle. Was Herman.
Oh no, it's you!
Well, you are kind of in my neighborhood, Herman. I'll go easy on you this time, Herman. I'll only use my webs.
I'll kill you! I'll kill you!
This guy is a joke. I should just web up. Good old predictable Herman. See you around, pal.
Please, no. I got kids.
I got a dog. You've got a dog. That's a Homer.
I envy you guys. You're happy just walking cliches. Seriously, good for you. But come on, guys, leave the lady alone. I need to web these guys when I knock them down, or they'll just keep getting back up. Two down. You okay?
Ah, get away from me, you freak.
quality human interaction that makes it all worthwhile.
Oh, yippee! More of you!
Spidey!
Johnny Storm of the world-famous Fantastic Four. What on earth are you doing in Queens?
What, I can't be in Queens?
I have to be here, but you? Go save the world.
Oh, I got a better idea. What do you say, quick race around Queens?
What is this? You think just because you can fly in a streak of fire, ooh, you can beat me?
I do believe that's what I'm saying.
Then I've got two words for you. Bring it on.
Ready, set, go! Faster than I thought.
Now I own you!
Yeah, whatever. If you ever want to race again, look me up. I'm usually hanging out by the Baxter building.
Queens and I. Listen! I saw the suit. You heard me? Yes! The suit.
I don't know what happened. I don't know how many days passed. I don't even know how I'm still alive. If you could call this alive.
Thank you. say. That's my bike you smashed this place up with. What are you supposed to be, anyway? I am the best of all. And what that is ain't pretty at all. See these claws? Unbreakable. You bet not. A mutant can't have a nice quiet evening without some death. Bad idea, bub. No idea how big a mistake you just made.
Metal
arms.
Nora,
big step.
I'm telling all my friends about this.
Breaking news from Queens. A creature described by eyewitnesses as looking, quote, sort of like a rhinoceros, but bigger, is rampaging through the streets of the city. We have not yet confirmed reports that this is the same creature that Iron Man subdued.
Psst! Hey, you remember the big rhinoceros-looking guy?
You're gonna have to be more specific.
He's, like, on the loose.
Oh, man. Trig finals next period.
10 minutes there, kick the rhino guy in the ding-ding, and 10 minutes to get back. You can do that with your mask on backwards. Go!
Oh, this hurts already. Just need to pick him up and move him to safety. Easy stuff. Don't worry. Nothing's broken. Except my spine. A few ribs. Maybe everything else. Ow. No, he's about to fall. I guess there's no such thing as a slow day when you're a big-time superhero. How about a guy dressed up like a teddy bear who gives hugs? How about that, huh? Just once, a huggy bear instead of a big rhino or a scorpion. Now that's a spicy meatball. Not to worry. This is a job for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Wet cement, big crazy guy, wrecking ball? This gives me an idea.
Deseros, my goodness!
I should get his attention.
Infantine Phantom!
That's a move.
Here goes nothing! To hurt.
Repeatedly punching that hole in his back might be a good idea.
I hate spiders!
Quit it!
That hole in his back looks like a weak spot. Time to hit this guy where it hurts.
Thank you. spicy meatball. You know, I would look fat in that suit, but you make it work.
That could save the land on.
Spicy meatball. Listen, the outfit is a bold statement, and I applaud you for it. Trask. Trask? Why does that name seem so familiar?
Back away from me, Master Venger! My diminutive corpus will not withstand your contumelious defeasance!
Not with the big words again!
Time to abscond this locus!
Ow! Must have taken a nastier beating than I thought. My brain feels like it wants to climb out of my skull. Ah, okay. Wow, that was odd. Maybe I just need to take a couple days off. Relax. Just not be Spider-Man for a few days. Maybe actually do something that doesn't involve, I don't know, people trying to kill me. thing I remember is feeling some kind of...
That's our boy, Eddie Brock.
I don't get it. Where's the suit?
The suit! The suit did this!
Where is the suit? Read your intel. Boys?
Thank you.
lovely.
Are waiting.
Thank you.
You okay?
My head is killing me. It's just pounding so hard. I think it's my spider sense thingy going nuts. You might need to get somewhere safe.
Near Eddie!
me hurt you, Eddie. I'm totally serious.
Brock, sit.
You guys, the shield?
They're in the way!
Tango down. Prep for evac.
What is this? What's going on?
Nothing that concerns you.
My bruised ribs beg to differ. Yeah. Okay then. Sure. I'll just stay here and, oh, nuts.
There's something I left at my house.
This suit Eddie has, it was made by our fathers. But it used my dad's DNA as a starting palette.
So, it's like part you?
No. Well, yeah. In a creepy way.
Yeah.
When I got close to it in the museum, it felt like my brain was going to crawl out of my face.
Ew. Ew, again.
Sorry.
Do you know what you're doing?
Kind of.
What is it?
I have no idea.
What are those black things?
Yeah, that's the I have no idea part.
Can I have an autograph for my kid?
I'm late for work at the Daily Bugle.
Edward? Edward, wake up! Edward, wake up!
Where? Where am I?
Your home, Edward. This is where what you've become was born.
I know you.
Bolivar Trask, this is my associate, Dr. Adrian Toombs.
I did my graduate work with your father's lab. I was there when he and Dr. Parker...
Let's get down to business, shall we, Edward? The Venom suit is worth billions of dollars in government contracts. We wish to test
this it. This suit, it's too much for anyone to control.
It will kill you if we leave you in there alone.
I just...
When the suit consumes you, we will find someone else to test it. One way or the other, Edward, we will get what we are after.
All right. What do I do first?
This is a bad gig, man.
I don't get it. Oh, it's worth tangling with this thing.
A couple hundred grand in all the nook.
All right, people, on your toes.
No,
I want out.
You ready?
I'm serious. I don't.
Hey, Reek's vulnerable to electricity. This'll be fun. Bring it! What do you know? The freak can play keep up. You're not bad. I thought this was a chase, not a freaking walk in the park. Come on. Come on, pick up the pace. Going up. Easiest 100 grand I ever made. Faster than you! You testing that suit or my patience? Going down! Get it in gear! Gotta keep up, boy! You're gonna die, Brock! Die! Get it in gear! That's all you got? My grandma moves faster than you! Come on! First floor coming up! That's all you got? You gotta keep up, boy.
Keep up, boys!
Another superhero on the side? I thought you and me had something special. I bet it's Daredevil, isn't it? What does he have?
Back off, kid! I did it! I finally got that little yutz! All right, let's finish this up.
Fine!
Like hell! I got dibs! Screwing around. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do it right. No! That's more like it! We'll be right back.
pulleys. Get up.
Why can't you keep this electric guy you're supposed to be keeping in prison? And that lady, the silver lady that captured Eddie the other day, why couldn't she?
Peter, you need to call...
I need to quit getting almost killed by stupid people is what I need.
Was the best vacation ever!
General Fury?
Osborne's gone.
Yes, sir.
Of course he is. Why else hit this target?
What is that?
Jamming device. High-tech disposable. Blinds our eye in the sky. That's why we thought the boat had sunk.
If Osborne is on the loose again, should we mobilize units around Parker?
If we do our jobs, Parker will never even know this happened.
Almost every day, but not every day. Hey! Where'd you get the cool suit? And by cool, I mean cumbersome and riveting. But don't take it too hard. I mean, clearly, as you can see, I'm kind of a costume design snob. Okay, fine. It's a nice suit. Sorry. Jeez.
Overcompensating for something.
Everything.
Spider-Man is chasing Iron.
Someplace safe, okay?
Okay.
Hold on, I've got you.
Oh, thank you.
You okay in there? Wanted to talk before, but I'm starting to think you need a good old-fashioned can of Hey, you hungry? How about after we're done, we swing by and grab some breakfast or something? Really? Oh, I like to think I'm more charming than irritating. You missed a spot. Okay, I got hair singed from places I don't even have hair. Wow, you have the whole crazy supervillain upgrade package. Whoa! Still, because I actually don't think it would. saying that you truly do very much suck. Where did he go? No, seriously. Well, that just figures. Hey, I know you get this all the time, but any of you see a big, scary robot guy with a backpack? Latverian Embassy? That's just great.
Come to save the... I'll be right there.
I'm telling all my friends about this.
Nominated and will...
Is there a connection between the suit and Spider-Man? When Spider-Man came on the scene, it seemed that you were more focused on him than the target we told you to test against.
When he was there, Spider-Man, I felt like the suit was under control. I felt good.
Just being in proximity to Spider-Man? Why would that be?
It happened one other time. Parker.
Parker? Richard Parker? He's dead.
But his son is not.
The suit was built with Richard Parker's DNA, and his son is Spider-Man. Wow. And getting close to him is giving Brock more control over the suit. Get Brock to tell you everything.
His name is Peter Parker. He lives with his aunt in Queens. He's still in high school.
And he'll come to you.
of his own free will.
No, I don't think we have to worry about that.
What the hell are you doing?
This is mine! And you can't have him!
I'm glad you're loose, Brock. I can kick your ass good and proper now.
Level. Target low.
the roof. Tango on rooftop. Low. Street level.
crossing phase line Omicron. Tango crossing phase line Lambda. Brock on the roof.
Steady Brock, but we've still got Peter Parker.
Huh.
Slappy, ready for another round?
I am here to win back the honor of my family name.
What?
I was watching Fist of Legend last night.
Let's do it. I was going easy on you last time, just so you know.
Yeah.
Race you to Times Square and back. Ready, set, go!
I love the smell of you losing in the morning.
SuperheroConspiracies.com.
It says I'm a deformed mutant.
You're not.
And some doof calling himself Speedball is the coolest thing since the Ultimates.
And this is going to haunt you.
Yes, it is.
Keep reading.
Well, some guy named RPB says...
That's the one.
That the Latverians have secretly developed a biotactical legion.
Uh-huh.
That sounds a whole lot like the guy that smacked me around last night.
Well, there you go then.
Jeez, the Latverians have some armored goon busting into labs and stealing things. Maybe I should go check it out.
Or we could go to the movies.
Hold on, I have another call.
Rooftop, now.
This is my life!
Kid.
This is a real intrusion.
I need you to back off the Latverian thing.
Why?
Sorry, kid. 18 and older.
What does that mean?
It means I need you to back off.
Yeah, okay, fine. But this is my life. Don't come here.
Thanks, kid.
General, do you think he'll behave?
Knowing Peter Parker the way I do, I'm absolutely sure. That he will do the exact opposite of what I just asked him to do.
Over? How does he think he is? Great. Exactly what I need in my life right now. Then again, it has been almost 2 hours since I last feared for my life.
the hut!
Only you can prevent Spider-Man fires.
If I don't get them out of there, I don't get it. What's going on? Why is he doing this? Bane, your Bane is bad. Simple lesson, don't touch fire.
Can you move? You okay in there? Aw, where'd he go? I hate it when this happens. Because every time this happens, something even worse happens about 2 seconds.
Up. connected to the base bone. This needs to stop, right? I have now officially run out of ways to say ow.
And now, this ends!
I agree. What is this again?
Die. Die.
Getting irritating. What did the five fingers say to the face? Slap!
Suppressor collar on Osborne 3 minutes ago. Get this area sealed off inside of 10 seconds or I'll fire the first son of a...
You with Fury?
Good job here. Could you have made a bigger mess?
No. And believe me, I tried.
You've got some mouth on you.
Wow. You'd think it'd be a teeny bit nicer considering I just did your job for you.
car before you hurt somebody.
I require a sample.
Thank you.
Peter Parker?
What? What happened? Oh, my head. Ow! Who are you?
There is enough tranquilizer in your system to take down a really large horse. Don't fight it. I know who you are, Peter Parker. I can get at you and anyone else you know. Mary Jane Watson, May Parker.
Leave my family alone.
Get in the damn car.
Fable's order. Take Parker with minimal injury.
Ah! Bad idea. You have no training at all, do you? How have you lived this long fighting as poorly as you do? I expected more from you. No. Get down from there.
Left my costume, web shoes, and crazy lady's car. I think I'll do this the old-fashioned way.
Go! Subdue Parker! Get the rifles on low body. Take Parker alive! We need Parker alive!
We need to contain you! Now! Subdue Parker! Take him alive!
Two.
Okay!
Say it!
Mutants are people too!
Okay, can we stop all the... What is wrong with you?
Kill you!
about it. Crazy silver hottie threatened my family. I should let Eddie eat her. He'd be doing me a favor. But then I'd feel guilty about that too, because clearly I don't have enough things to feel guilty about. So now here I am, trying to save the crazy woman. If my life were any more stupid, it would be on network TV. Those darts have made my brain all swimmy. Getting away. I need to move faster. Eddie's gonna get away. As much as my brain hurts right now, I really have to get swinging faster. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Come on.
Are we done, Eddie? Ah, thank goodness. I didn't know how much longer I was going to be able to stay conscious.
We'll be right back.
What's going on? Where am I?
Tell me, Mr. Parker, did you ever wear the Venom suit yourself?
What is this?
Did you wear the suit?
Once. Only for a few hours.
It appears that the suit bonded itself to you. It's amazing you've survived any encounter with Eddie Brock at all. The microscopic suit particles in you want to join with the suit Brock wears. Fascinating. Let's see if we can help them. In case this kills you, I want you to know I think your father was a genius, 10 years ahead of the curve. Status?
Eddie, what's going on?
I have absolute, total control. Now then, I have a score to settle.
Which way do you figure?
Trask's offices.
My father! Tell me about my father!
Everything you could ever want to know about your parents is right here. I've had this since I found out.
Again?
Down, boys. My contract with Trask expired 10 minutes ago. And if you're chasing him, don't worry. He doesn't know how to fly that helicopter.
But you...
no hard feelings. Business is business, eh?
Get off!
Everything that Trask knew about what happened 10 years ago.
Burn it. We'll start new. Peter, I have all these things in my head, things I want to say, things I think as your father you'll need to hear. You're going to find that there are people in this world, people who you are going to look at and say, why is this person like this? I find myself surrounded by people who will do or say anything just for the appearance that they are better than they are.
There were 3 survivors of the crash. They all reported seeing the same thing. One of the witnesses was my mother. She died in the ambulance.
Peter, you did good today.
Eddie needs to see this. It's about our parents.
Eddie's not here. He was gone before we showed up. We'll find him. We always do.
Mr. Trask, I have been looking forward to this.
Eddie? I can't believe.
You know what I can't believe? I can't believe that after all the things you did, all the things you made me do, that after all of that, all you got was 3 years in a golf course prison.
You can't do anything to me in here. The guards...
They aren't near. Well, aren't enough.
You want to talk about it?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
You can just ramble.
I'm okay.
I love you.
I know. It's just...
What?
Eddie, I mean. He's out there. And I don't know if I'm scared of him or for him.
But he's not here.
No.
I'm here.